Welcome friends, now in this video, today again come back a new smartphone. So first of all, let's get a general overview. The Xiaomi Hercules phone could very well be the MI for flagship smartphone. Its predecessor Mix 3 was released with Snapdragon 845 chipset along with 6GB of RAM and 128GB of storage. Xiaomi is working on a new beast of a phone codenamed Hercules. The rumor suggests that this new phone could well be the next MI Max device. Xiaomi does not promote or even release its MI phones in India anymore. The company is happy targeting the budget segment with its Redmi sub-brand. However, with competition increasing in the budget segment, Xiaomi could move up the ladder like OnePlus has and unleash the MI device in the 30,000 to 40,000 price category. Xiaomi's new MI phone was confirmed by the editor-in-chief with XDA developers in his tweet. They said that new Xiaomi flagship Hercules would be powered by Snapdragon 855 SoC. Digging deep into the source code, they also confirmed that the phone would come with triple rear camera, wireless charging and in-display fingerprint scanner and NFC. Meanwhile, they also warned that it is early information and is subjected to error due to interpretation. Xiaomi Hercules will most probably come with ceramic chassis at the back. Xiaomi has been offering a ceramic variant of the MI Mix phones from the first generation MI Mix, and it now signifies the lineup. The Xiaomi MI Mix 4 might not be the most high profile handset release of the year, but discerning smartphone fans will be keeping their eyes peeled for any news surrounding it. So dear friends, let's get started about the detailed specification of Xiaomi MI Mix 4. So first of all, discuss about its display and camera features. Xiaomi MI Mix 4 comes with stunning 6.4 inch fluid AMOLED bezel-less display. It is a screen resolution of 1440x3120 pixels with a pixel density of 537 ppi. The screen of this device is protected by Corning Gorilla Glass. In terms of optics, it is one of the best in the market. It takes pride in showing off 48 megapixel plus 16 megapixel dual primary cameras. This helps to produce a stunningly detailed image. The front camera is of 32 megapixel and is specially designed for very frequent selfie takers, which helps in producing amazing detailed selfies. Now go for its configuration and battery backup. It is equipped with Qualcomm Snapdragon 855 octa-core, 2.84 GHz single-core Cryo 485 plus 2.4 GHz tri-core Cryo 485 plus 1.8 GHz quad-core Cryo 485 processor and 6GB RAM. It also has an Adreno 640 graphics. The configuration ensures uninterrupted gaming, multitasking, online gaming, etc. It surely meets the need of the next generation. It has a large battery capacity of 4500 mAh lithium polymer battery. It has the advantage of wireless charging and quick charging, which claims to fill 50% of the battery in just half an hour. Now go for its storage and connectivity features. It has an internal memory of 128GB, but it has the drawback of non-expandable memory. In terms of connectivity, it supports 2G, 3G, 4G, VoLTE, Wi-Fi features such as mobile hotspot, Bluetooth, GPS, USB connectivity, USB Type-C and many more. It also has fingerprint sensor, and the operating system is Android version 9.0, which is also known as Pie, and the custom UI is MIUI, and it's waterproof and dustproof. So why buy this phone? Number 1, full HD display. Number 2, large battery capacity. Number 3, wireless charging. Number 4, waterproof and dustproof. Number 5, huge internal storage, but beware of high price and non-expandable memory. Now the final verdict about this phone is Xiaomi MI Mix 4 is one of the best mobiles in the market. It comprises of every advanced features, starting from well-built, strong, high-end, fast-performing processor with copious RAM, which gives an uninterrupted performance while playing online games. Multitasking, it is equipped with dual rear cameras with high megapixels, which produce an amazing colorful detailed picture. The front camera has also high megapixel, which yields nice selfies. However, being a flagship handset, it must have included the option of expandable memory. Now the most important thing you need to know, Xiaomi MI Mix 4 price in India is expected to be ₹57,990. Xiaomi MI Mix 4 expected to be launched on June 28, 2019. This is 6GB RAM and 128GB internal storage base variant of Xiaomi MI Mix 4, which is expected to be available in black and gold color. So dear friends, this is all about Xiaomi Mi Mix 4. Write your opinion in the comment section about this smartphone, which is very important to us. So if you enjoy this video, please like it, share, comment, and also subscribe my channel for getting latest upcoming mobile information first. So dear friends, let's meet in another video. Thank you very much.